Alert tonight. Flu season has arrived. This week, the Centers for Disease Control announced they are seeing an uptick in cases.
KNBC9's William Joy shows us why this can be a busy time of year and what hospitals are already seeing.
Flu cases have picked up across both Missouri and Kansas.
We have seen an increase in the past week, and it's been noticeable.
At Children's Mercy Hospital, Dr. Barbara Pahud says this time of year can be especially bad.
Usually we will see more flu activity because a lot more people are traveling, touching airports, touching doors, visiting family, staying in close proximity to each other, and it's easier for the flu to pass among family members.
If you or your child already have the flu, it's too late. But otherwise, she says, get the shot as soon as possible.
My daughter gets her flu shot by Halloween. But if you have not received it by now, Christmas, it's still time to get it because you'd rather get the shot late and get protection than not get it all.
Missouri saw 459 new cases in the week between the 9th and the 15th. Pahud says a cold can feel like the flu, but it's not as strong. If you do have it, though, don't try to tough it out.
Please stay home, don't go to work, and try to keep yourself from infecting others.
William Joy, KNBC 9 News.
Dr. Pahud also tells us it's a common misconception that the flu vaccine can actually cause the flu. She says that's impossible. CDC reports Missouri is seeing moderate flu activity. We checked, Kansas has had a minimal number of cases.
Blue Springs.